Muscle Kings. Oh man, whenever I hear this intro song, it brings me back. We're playing pool game, and one that doesn't suck. Got started in career mode, so I don't know why I say it's deleting it. So yeah, I haven't started, at least in this profile. All right, so damn loud, but I have to lower it. So, anybody that knows me knows that I used to play a bunch of pool back in the day, and welcome to the ST2K premiere of Hustle Games. I plan on doing more videos on the ST2K channel, hopefully some live streams. I've been, what's the word? Working on stuff on OBS for, you know, to make sure I can stream, all that good stuff. But, you know, I just gotta make sure my computer, my hardware, all that can handle it. But as far as this goes, I wanna show off some more PlayStation games onto the channel. So I know it's been, what do I gotta say, not many PlayStation 3 games have shown off on the channel. So pool, I played this a lot. I was in pool tournaments. I used to play in the league. This was essentially my life for the longest time. Then I stopped playing because I just felt like I wasn't getting any better. Even though I was. I screwed myself there. Alright, stripes. Is that a stripe over there? I can't tell. Nope, that's a solid, right? Yeah. So hard to tell on here sometimes. Okay, it tells you too where that ball's gonna go, sort of. Alright. No choice, just gonna do this. Oh! Maybe if I would've hit it a little bit harder. Alright, so this game was released on the PlayStation Network way back when. That did not sound good. And I used to play this all the time. I would play people online. I was really good. Now I just, eh. But I had a lot of fun playing this game. And the reason was because, like I said, I was really into pool. I played all the time. And this was as close as getting to playing real pool, you know, virtually. Physics, mechanics behind all this is really good. Here's the thing though too. It's the physics, the English, all that good stuff on here is really accurate in my opinion. So like when you do like backspin, like jump the ball, do this and that, it really does like how it would in real life. There's no like story, there is a career mode, but it's just a bare bone basic. It's like let's see if I can make the shot first. Oh man, this is gonna be tough. Alright, close as you could get to real life with the pool game. Oh yeah. I had a lot of fun playing this game too when I was first downloaded it. I was like, alright, I was a little skeptic. I was like, it'll be alright. It's not going to be, you know, a really good game. It's going to be somewhat decent, but I played it, and now I'm like, oh, I like this game. And before you know it, I was in this game a lot. Okay. But I also used to also play this on my other profile, and the reason for that, and the reason why I stopped playing on the other profile is because I lost the password. I never thought I was going to get into that account. Eventually, I was able to get back into that account, but by then, I just started playing on my new account. Alright, break. Oh, 9-ball. Alright. So, if you haven't played 9-ball before, essentially, all the balls in order. Alright, you hit the lowest ball. Try to make them somewhat in order. And you can do combos, like, you hit the 1-ball into the 3-ball and make that in, and you can keep going. But for the most part, you're just trying to, oh, nice shot. Too bad you didn't make it. You're just trying to get that 9-ball in. That's the most important ball, is that 9-ball. Come on. Oh. I like that you can switch up the angles on here. That's nice. So I've been playing pool pretty much my whole life. My grandparents have a pool table. I used to play at pool halls, you know, bars. It was, all right, let me get this line up first. This is the thing that I did the most. Like, that's all you used to do in Mexico, is just play pool all day, all night. Yep, it's pretty good. Not good enough to beat any pro players though, that's for damn sure. Hang with them? Not even close. Those guys are just ridiculously good. Some backspin on it so I can get the ball back. Alright, not enough backspin, that's for sure. And now this ball is in my way. I can do this so I can jump it. Alright, it's gonna be a crappy ass jump shot, but I'm gonna try. Oh, not good. Wrong ball hit first. No duh. Ha! Oh, I see what he's gonna do. Is he gonna try to, like, bring it? Oh, I thought he was gonna try to bring it back and make it 9. As you can see, I'm a little rusty. I can't jump the ball, I can't do spin, I can do all that stuff in real life. Oh, they got me. GG. And just like that, it's over. So, in the comment section, put, like, PlayStation 3 games, like, what games you would want to see me play on here. I'll put a list of games that I have in the description, and if I don't have the game, might try to track it down, but for the most part, if there's any games, like, you want me to stream on the channel, I can get other people to start coming with me on the stream. And, you know, maybe get this channel a little bit more active. Alright, didn't make anything, so that's good. As long as they don't combo the 1 and the 9 or something, I'll be fine. Ouch. It always sounds so horrible when you don't use chalk and it's like, kush. Alright, who plays pool? Like, real pool. I mean, this counts still. I'll say that. Whatever. Not sure why I did that, but whatever. Alright, I'm just gonna go crazy with it. Just hope I get lucky and make something. that ball, slide into the nine, make it in. But nope, didn't work out that way. It would look cool though if I made it, but nope. Come on guys, be cool, play pool. I mean, if you want to play a better pool game, you can always play Minnesota Fats. Definitely check out that that LP, that Let's Play of, oh my god. That's just so much, that's so funny. Alright, so I like to know where everything's at. Okay, next would be the five. Yeah, objective of this game is pocket the other player's balls and keep yours on the table. That sounds dirty. Alright, so that person's red. I'll be going after red. Okay, maybe it wouldn't be. I could probably never get another shot off. Ah, my turn. Alright. I'm not red, so I'm gonna go after red. Play pool, the side pockets were always the hardest shots for me. I don't know why, it just worked. I wasn't good at bank shots either too, but yeah. Where everybody wondered, they'd be like, how the hell are you so good? How are you so damn good at pool? Play a lot. Want to get this. I should just play it safe and get in these blue balls. No pun intended. For a second, I was like, am I blue or am I yellow? I can't remember. Alright guys, can we do it? Damn right we can. Yes! Never been so excited for pool. Oh yeah, Billers kicks ass. Add to the stack of money. Where do I cash that out? I did it. Now so I'll leave a list of games in the description. And whatever you want me to play, I plan on live streaming. Hopefully I can have a few guests. And, you know, that's pretty much what I'll do on the channel. Maybe I'll help run one with a few interviews, but it's been, you know. Oh, all right. I get to set this. All right. Let's do it. A while since I played a game of pool, betting a lot of money. $10. It's usually the best of three. It's never like one game. It's easy to win one game. Let me see you win three. Alright, so this is basically 8-ball. It's just with the color balls instead. Alright, let's see. Two off of there. Nothing. Dang it. I've never really been good at breaking, but it's not how you start, it's how you finish. But like I said, I'll leave a game list in the description of games that I have. And if you want me to live stream them, hopefully I can get a few guest friends to play online with me. PlayStation's great, because it's a retro console now. At least in my eyes. I mean, it's been old. PlayStation 2 is definitely retro, so yeah. And I'm sorry if this isn't your cup of tea, but I've been wanting to show off this game, and I'll probably I show off more of it on my channel. So, but I want people, you know, it's D2K, guys, come on. I should really focus because I got a lot on the line on this game, but you know, I can beat this guy. Watch me lose. No. Jinx. Just kidding. So, if you played pool, let me know. If you're any good at pool, let me know. We'll go right now. Come on. I'm sure. Oh my god, I'm right on the ball. It's not good. I can do this. Oh no, I messed up. I didn't have my shot set. So, you see the white dots on the table? Those help a lot with the aiming. So you put your full cue, line up your shot, do all that stuff. Pool's not really that difficult. It's just you make it as difficult as you want, because if you mess up and you leave yourself in a bad situation or you leave yourself without a shot, you know, yeah, you're screwed. But most cases, you lead yourself to your own destiny. Come on, come on. Ah! Alright, I should have even harder. Oh, wait, maybe I could bank it, but I suck at banks. And this 8-ball's in the damn way. God, Jesus. Can anything ever be so simple? Alright. Oh my goodness. Alright, well, not looking good here. Because this guy could clear the table. He doesn't have any of my balls to worry about. No pun intended. You know, when you bet money on an actual game, and you're sitting there, and this other guy's like pocketing all his balls, and you're just like, dude, I effed up. Oh man. You effed up. You effed up. Oh, shit. Look. I mean, he makes these last two shots, that's it. Man. Oh. I've been in that situation where I've missed a shot. I had it, too. Say your prayers, eat your vitamins, or something like that. So I've been in this situation where... Alright, I'm gonna shoot first before I continue. So, I've been in a situation where I was like, dang it, I missed the shot, and yep, cost me the game. I'm gonna get some front spin so that way. Scratch. There you go. Oh man, that was a lot closer than I would have liked. So, first game. Ugh. Alright. Well, let's see if we get at least one of these trick shots. Ah, another one that I used to know. Not anymore though. Meh, this sucks. Okay, so we're gonna wanna jump this. Bring it back. We gotta give it enough power though, so that way. Not too much. But enough to where it's gonna wanna come back. Alright. Alright. That's definitely not how that goes. Alright. I think I got this. I'm not sure. Okay, so. All right. Gotta fine tune this. Oh yeah. Now if I could only make the other trick shot, I would have looked badass, but that's that. Can't win them all. Come on, Ron Moore, I challenge you to a game of pool. Yeah, right, if I kick my butt. Clean up. So, I guess this is just a... I'm not going to beat this, whatever. I'm just going to beat the, you know, rookie mode. I'm not gonna beat the actual whole game. There's no way. But I will give my thoughts of this game. Ah, okay. So I believe I have to make all these shots without missing. Alright, this would be interesting. So the best thing you could do, obviously, is go for all the easy shots, or save some of them for if you need. Back in my day, pool costed 50 cents. Back on other people's day, it costed probably like 10 cents, or who knows, you know, 25 cents, something like that. Hmm. version, and that's like different. So, if I've ever ran the table out in real life, a couple of times, I'm not really good at that, but it was straight pool where, you know, you pocket any ball, so it's easy because you can pretty much make whatever ball you need. All right. Oh, all right. This is gonna suck. Oh, I better win. I've ran out the pool table before. A couple times. Actually, only two times. But it's so, I don't know, for me it's like so hard. I get good and then get good. I always find a way to screw up. Alright, that's it. We lost. This person's just too good. They're gonna run the table. If I took the amount of money that I spent playing pool, that means not just the quarters, but like going to pool halls, I probably could have bought a car. Okay, maybe not that much, but yeah, I played a lot. I think 1 year I spent like $300. And you might be like, whoa, you spent $300? That includes buying chalk, pool cues, case, all that nice stuff. Yeah, pool leagues, the fees, all that good stuff. Who's texting me right now? I am interested to see who's texting me right now. Ah, okay. Somebody's streaming right now. I'm missing it. Well, at the recording of this video, somebody was streaming. Sorry, bro. I'll catch your stream later. Yeah, that's on the edge. There's no way we're making that. Is there a way we can make this? Ah, oh, that's right. Alright. I'll give you that, but at least I made my ball. Those are always the best shots to make in long distance. You're like, pah! Yeah, as soon as it hits that corner, it's like, it's in. Like, once you learn the fundamentals, and then you start learning the more advanced things about pool, it's... I don't know how to explain it. It's really not that complicated. But then in a way, it is, it's like overly, superly complicated. Like, if I hit the ball like this, I make it like this, that, I put this amount of English, I stick the cue like this. You know, it does get overly complicated. But, just like anything else, it's math. All you use math when you grow up. Yeah, for pool. That was a close one. ST2K pool tournament. I'm joking. That'd be hilarious. shot. all right. Ah, some new items unlocked. All right, now this guy looks like freaking Nico, one of our buddies that we used to play pool with. Jesus, interest fees 50,000, rewards 130. All right, 9 ball. All right, can I do it? Hopefully. And thank you for this premiere. Welcome to this premiere. I should have said that in the beginning. I don't know if I did. It's so long ago. Like I said, you want me to stream some games on here eventually? Or I might stream on my channel, who knows? I just felt like it's time to do another video on the channel, so. I mean, it's been a while. Long while. I wanted to do another game on to this channel. I wanted to do another LP, but LPs are dead. So this probably will be considered my last LP on the channel. Let's play Hustle Kings. So smooth. That's a nice pool table. That'd be like, if I was rich, that'd be like one of the first things I bought is a pool table. playthrough of the rookie mode, hopefully. Alright, see, this is how it goes. Boom. Okay, so he kind of just banks it. Alright. Oh, I just missed it. No, I don't want to view replay. Come on. I don't want to watch. I know I sucked. Oh, okay. I see what I'm doing. All right. Lottie, you're gonna be like, boring. Like, come on, Mexicools, take the damn shot already. Oh, I made the white ball. Does that count? Nah, I think if out of all the ones that I can't do right now, this would be it. Alright, what if I don't put any... Alright, so... Alright. I'm gonna put full freaking power and just blast this ball into... That's it. That's really how. All right, I'm more shocked that I actually made it than probably anybody else, but still, wow. All right. Yes, save replay because I'm not gonna believe that I ever made that shot. All right, guys, we'll do a last discussion of Hustle Kings. Unfortunately, I'll be the only one here, so. I'll talk about this game real quick. So, this game was released a long time ago. I forget. Okay. Where'd I put my phone? Dang it. Alright, I'm gonna look it up real quick because I want to be accurate with this game. So, Hustle Kings was released. Let's see. Okay, Google, let's figure this out. I mean, this is as close as you're gonna get to playing real pool on a console or whatever. Like this, the physics behind this are so good. Like, it feels like you're actually playing actual pool. All right, so this game was released North America on 28th of January, 2010. Damn, this game's 13 years old. Also released on the Vita, which I have that version. I don't have the PS4 version, but why would I need it? Alright, so this is probably one of my most played games because I like playing pool. Ah, sorry. I like playing pool. Damn. Alright, let's go through this. Damn, took me 12 attempts. Nice. Everything else I did pretty good. Beat the clock. I could have got that the first time, but I didn't. Same thing with this trick shot. I was messing around. But overall, I did pretty good. The online no longer exists. Okay, so rookie mode's done. Let's check out amateur. I'm not gonna do this. I'm done with this game for right now. And for the rest of this playthrough. So. Yeah, things only get progressively harder. And I mean, once you get to like professional, oh my god, it's ridiculous. So, the online no longer. unfortunate, this game's no longer online, and this is the only game that we played against each other that we, you know, liked. They weren't into, like, Resident Evil. I wasn't into the games they were into. So, yeah, this will just search forever because there's no more servers. I used to play this game a lot. Not no more so much, but as you can tell, once I started playing, I got a lot better. There was... this still even comes up. Ah. Wow. Those are some interesting stats. So... Well, I'm not even ranked, but then again, I didn't play on this account, so, yeah. Is this still open? Wow, I look so cool with that crown. Awesome. Not? Alright. Man, what do I gotta say about this game? Alright, let's do the less discussion of this game. Alright, so Hustle Kings, like I said, was released way back in 2010. I got the game, like, right when it came out. Not right when it came out, but within the same year. Used to play this game on my PlayStation 3 more than the Vita. I would always play against my brother, my sister, friends online. It has the real-life physics of an actual pool game, which is fun. Overall, it's like the closest experience you're gonna get to playing pool without, you know, leaving your house. And I remember I'd play this on the Vita when I'd be at the pool halls in between matches. It'd be hilarious. And honestly, if you like pool, it's a good game to get. I don't play much billiard games. Like, this is the only one I really play. I used to play like this 8-ball game on the Android phone, but that was like nothing compared to this. So, I gotta say, it's a really great game. It has a lot of different billiards games in it. There's snooker, as you can see right here in this video. And here's the thing. If you want to get close to playing pool, like the closest you could possibly get, this is it right here. So, with that being said, my rating for this game, I'll give it an 8. It's a really good game. It essentially is pool in the closest form we'll probably get. I'm lying about that. Maybe the closest way you're gonna get to play pool without actually going out playing pool. If only the servers were still online for the PlayStation 3 version. I think they're still online for the PlayStation 4. But it's fun to play. There used to be a lot of good people online that played. And I don't know what happened to those people because half of them deleted me after we stopped playing this game. But that's how it is, usually. So, you want to play real pool? Play real pool. You want to play something that's close to real pool? Play Hustle Kings. Overall, like I said, it's a great game. I'd recommend it. And that's about it. This is Mexicool. Thank you for tuning in for this. I want to say this is my last Let's Play on the channel. And it kind of sucks that I didn't have anybody on this video with me. Other than Bear. No, I'm joking. Bear's here. He wouldn't say anything. He's just quiet. No, but as you saw through, I played through the whole entire rookie mode. I got no plans to play through our amateur. I don't have no plans to play through, you know, any of the other modes because they just get progressively harder. And I don't have the patience for that. So, I do want to tell you guys, thanks for tuning in. More stuff will be coming to the channel. I'm sure Bonamore will be doing more of his just want to say thanks for tuning in. Thanks for playing pool with me, unfortunately. I wish you could have played pool with me. I'd kick your butt. No, I'm joking. Alright, guys. If you guys want to learn more about snooker, too, that game is hard. I played it before. Not very good at it. I'll explain the rules of it in the description. But, guys, thanks for tuning in for this premiere. Hopefully, I was in the chat room while this was going on. If not, then it is what it is. And, everybody stay frosty out there. Yippee-ki-yay. Until next time. Stay safe.